Hey, hello everyone. In this video, I will be showing you how to check for update and update your Figma to the latest version. So let's get started. So currently I'm in my Figma desktop app. Okay. So after going inside it, you'll be having this arrow like option near your minimize button. So if I just like drag it down, so here you can see I will be having this arrow like option. So if you just click it, and here if you just come down, you'll be having here about Figma and check for updates. So if you just click check for updates, it will show you whether you are having any update or not. So for me, I'm not having any update now. Currently it's saying no update available. You are already using the latest version of Figma. And suppose, let's say you aren't using the latest version, it will show you install. So you can just click install or update and it automatically gets updated to the latest version. And let's suppose you aren't having this arrow icon itself. Then in that case, you need to just go to their official website and just download the latest version. Okay. So this is how it works. So I hope you would have found this video useful. Mine is a program channel. I've done many videos in C++, Java, Python, React.js, Node.js, MongoDB. So do check them. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.